Hey guys, welcome to stream. We will see how long we last today. I've been up since about 5 o'clock this morning, so. And it's now 10 o'clock. Kinda wanted to just relax and watch some anime, but I figured I can stream a little bit, and if I feel like I'm about to pass out, I can go watch a little bit of anime and then go to sleep. So we'll see. You can still hear my son. He's been crying on and off, just every so often. Just the randomest things. Like, he just keeps waking up. He doesn't feel well, so he's having a hard time differentiating reality. So it's been an interesting night. Well, go for a quick match. We just gotta play one to get our powerful engram there. Nerd. I hear him crying right now, but it's just, he doesn't, he cries, you check on him, and he's actually quite fine. He just needs to turn over and go back to bed. So well alone to match these days. Yeah, this is going to end well. Sometimes what you see people do is just out of this world, like. watching a video of a whole bunch of people in a hole. They're digging. Big excavator thing comes in, and as it's scooping, they move out of the way, and then they move right behind where it was. A lot of people, they like those things and they don't think about how they're made.
Clash.
Yeah, I just gotta kill stuff.
This is a gauge of pure combat potential. Make me proud. You gained the lead.
I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, I almost took him in the head. That's not scary at all. Oh, he dropped. It fell through. Dang it! If it fell through, it's gone. Yeah, it's all for everyone. Dang it! Yeah. Ah! Yahoos! Ah! Well played. Ace of spades. Not bad. They're spawning.
Dang it!
Super came in at the wrong time. It came in 2-3 seconds earlier, I could have supered and rushed him. Now, it may not have been the best time, kill-wise, to get some more kills, but... would have given me a chance to get my health back. Nope. Play on the other side. Like that.
5 minutes.
He only got one. Come on. Up. Hello. Oh, someone's here. Was here. Biblical plague. Okay. Nice snipe. You be a dirty sniper. Uh-oh, that's not good. Oh, thank you. Peek-a-boo. You dumb. Thank you. Ooh, I do not have a good connection apparently. They're coming back. That's not good. Oh, good. Ah! Okay, I got him. That was scary.
Only 1 minute left. Double down. A fire team that fights together stays together. 30 seconds remaining.
These guys are... They're... Oh, dear. Oh! You won.
I could not ask for a better victory.
Hey, I got a does not compute.
Impressive, Guardian. You have an instinct for battle.
I had a 2.0. Hey, that's not bad. Pulse. Haley here. I'm not bothering with patrols. I don't like patrols. I'm not doing them. Ooh. Yeah. Hey, Boris.
Hey, how's it going?
Oh, same old, same old. Came out of a Crucible match with a 2.0 efficiency.
Nice.
Now these days, you're higher power level than me.
Yeah, I've been grinding. Grind never ends.
Time and time and time again.
Welcome back to Firebase Hades. Fun never stops, does it? Luckily, they're off their game. Red Legion's still reeling from you taking out Thumos, so we've stepped up our air raids.
And in turn, they've stepped up their defenses at the base. Some kind of anti-aircraft fire. Think you could find out more?
Absolutely.
All ready for Christmas?
Yeah, man, pretty stoked. How about you?
I just got one more thing to pick up for the missus, and then yeah, I'm good to go.
Nice. Yeah, I gotta get something for my mom. That's about it. Otherwise, I'm good. Just gotta wrap everything now.
Yeah. My wife usually is like, "Hey, are you gonna wrap my presents?" And it's like, "Yeah, but you can't make fun of me for how ugly they are." It's like, "I'm don't wrap like you,
right?
What you get is what you get. Don't expect nothing big."
That's
from
right.
It.
Paper bag.
They're pretty close. I know I've wrapped hers a couple times, and she's like, "Did you wrap this for me or for the kids? Because you look like you made it extra easy for someone to open." It's like, no, that's just how I wrap. I don't wrap well.
And with how paranoid you that's right. It's an art.
I'm betting they're pretty well guarded.
That one Crucible match, I went for my chaperone from 19% to over 40%.
Nice.
What are you working on in what city?
Oh, just trying to doing a daily heroic right now. Just grab the gear. But
I thought the daily heroic was on Earth.
Yeah, it's in the EDZ. I just left the Dreaming City. I was just wrapping up my quest there.
If you're wanting to do the daily mission, that's what I'm in right now. If you're wanting to join me on getting this one.
The anti-air?
Yep.
Yeah, pop in with you.
Oh, this person just all of a sudden joined me.
Let's see.
This seems familiar, but look out the window.
Does that mean you can see the turrets?
Barely. We need to find a way out there.
That's a good idea. Let's get out. See? You're not gonna let me do... I have a sneaking suspicion that my Elite controller is out of date, that all the buttons are not mapped properly anymore. Not how I left
it. Oh, really?
Usually happens when there's some sort of firmware update going.
Let's see what stage are we in here.
Oh. So did you hear that Xbox wants to go cross-play with Sony for Destiny?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That'd be awesome.
Make it a lot easier for the dad's gaming community.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
And Destiny is really actually basically set up for it already, with the clans and everything, to play with your buddies on PlayStation. Just make sure that the clans only allow for Xbox and PlayStation, and then anyone that would be in your clan, you'd automatically be able to find. And they already have your gamer tag linking up with their Bungie account.
We're almost there, but everything's locked down.
Hmm.
Really, so it's very close to what they do for Epic, which they've done the cross platform.
Okay. Yeah, I'm a fan for any cross-platform play. Man, it's just...
Oh, just remove this whole... Let people silly play on the system they want and play with who they want.
Yeah, I mean, it's like... It gets, some people have preferences. I'm all for certain exclusives. It's fine, but...
Yeah, I get exclusives. I actually like the exclusives that they've done for... Okay. Supposed to go back up? Did we came?
Yeah, I think we go back up.
Doing it. These exclusives I felt have been more reasonable. Because before there was like a lot more weapons that PlayStation had that we did not. And now it's, you know, only a couple things. They're adding to it through the year, but I don't feel quite as taken advantage of for that as.
Yeah.
Last time. Pew pew pew. Like, we didn't do this mission. I don't remember doing this mission before.
No? I mean, I just feel like I've run it now a couple times this week with being the heroic.
Like, I'm wondering if this was a year one exclusive for PlayStation.
Oh, maybe. It's not a bad strike, it just takes a little while. Not terribly hard.
King console.
God, I hate these ones with no radar.
Got him. My at least you can still summon your ghost and he gives you some idea of where you...
Yeah.
My son crying again. He's not feeling well, so it's like he wakes up every like 5 minutes. Aww. He's like, "Whoa!" It was like the one time he's like,
"Oh, it sucks,
Daddy. The TV's too loud." Because I was watching some anime, and he was, and I was just like, "I have it where I can barely hear it, and he's down the hall a ways."
Yeah.
I'm like, not hearing it. He's just not feeling well.
Yeah. Just
making up whatever just to. It's like when you go and check on him, it also makes it worse for him than just letting him beat him, fall back asleep.
Yeah.
Escape the bee. Hey guys.
Yeah, I guess
we gotta kill him. That's our ticket out of
here. One more while we're here. Can't keep up with you. Another part of the base. About
to go online. You two are pushing your luck out there.
Old boat pushing my luck. The only way to win, Dev.
Eh? Up this way, and then we just gotta shoot one last thing.
Yay.
Well, that's not true. We gotta shoot one thing, and then we gotta get out, and then we gotta go hack a console or whatever. That's the worst part about this one.
Is hacking the next console?
Yeah, it's like, oh, okay, now you gotta run away, and you're not done yet. It's a lot of running.
I got a favorite video I've been watching on YouTube. It's, if you type in crane and hot water tub, and I think fail would bring it up along with that. And it's a picture of a big heavy-duty crane bringing one of those like swim spas with the hot tub attachment up over someone's house, but someone lied about what something either weight or what it could do, and it crashes down right through the guy's house in the middle.
Oh my gosh!
He just like cuts it like hot butter because of how heavy it is, just crushed. You're like, oh no! It's like, well, that guy probably is glad he's got insurance or which is.
Yeah, exactly.
Alright. Sure, he's probably still gonna wake up and just
buy it. Well, I'm probably getting a little money out of it.
Buy it.
You two have definitely earned your keep today. Red Legion's gonna be furious.
Disable artillery cap.
Before the entire base comes down on
your
head.
Yeah, we're all
good.
Oh, you worry too much, Devrim.
I don't know what's gotten into him, but I like it.
Yeah, see, I don't think I've ever done this mission because it just gave me a triumph for doing it.
No, really?
Yeah. I wasn't certain, but I'm doubting.
What else do I have to do today? Give me a couple strikes.
I'm down for strikes.
Alright. Let's see. This is what I'm gonna get. Aim. Lance Sniper.
Sorry, I lied. I went from like 19% to 61% on the one type of my. I tell you, the 41, it said 61. Strike, you said?
Yeah, we ran some strikes. Here is that fusion rifle I need.
Knockout. Grenadier. I don't know when, but apparently I got the two-tailed fox.
Oh, nice. That's a fun one. Takes a while to shoot, but it was fun watching it.
Hmm. We were just here.
Yeah.
There's a lot to cover as your official operative in the strike against Brockazon, so we better get started. Item the first.
No more enemies in here. There are plenty outside, though. Get me to a corner. Turns out Zon's network is different from the Red Legion's.
Good different or bad different?
Did I just see a flare shoot into the sky?
Look, let's not get into what might have shot into the sky and which enemy just summoned a bunch of reinforcements.
He sounds like you.
Oh, thank you.
Finish refueling before it got airlifted out.
Amanda told me Cabal fuel makes a pretty good accelerant.
What's that hissing noise?
That's me. I must have. Oh, wait a minute. Nope. Stop me.
It's us. He's carrying the fuel cell.
Nice.
Oof. Doggies got me.
You're solar, right?
I'm running arc right now just for the quest, whatever.
I'll match you then. That's what the weekly is, I think you gotta match.
Oh, yeah.
How do you get your third seed? I can't remember. I thought someone was saying it was supposed to drop from well, but I've done like so many wells and I still haven't gotten it.
Yeah, one well, and then what was the third one? It's the well, and then you gotta go take it to Mara, whatever. Shoot. What was the third one? I don't remember.
Zombies aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
He's bound to have more. Insecure men tend to
God, I still need to do arms dealer
anything to add?
Nightfall with a fire team to get that Rat King done.
You and I could do it.
The ship is still here. We probably could. I don't know if I have, for the quest I'm gonna have three man, I'm not sure.
Oh yeah, you can three man it, two man it.
I'm sorry, painted it what now?
Well, I'm just saying for the quest, I don't know if I have to have a total three in the team.
I think you should call it.
Oh, I just upgraded the holiday thing. I think I'm dropping glitter now.
Back into the ship we go. We're coming for you, Zahn.
He's got a lot to answer for. Be thorough.
No sign of Zahn. But that elevator's the only way forward. Forward and up.
Before I can get this thing through.
Yep.
I fit. Divorce, I fit.
Oh, jeez.
I don't fit past here.
Yeah.
That was fun.
Thank you.
Scimitar was higher.
I love it.
Oh, jeez. I should have learned by now.
Oh, that was funny.
That was funny.
Death spot.
Every time, every so often, I love seeing someone forget about that.
Yeah. Oh, I'll stand here in this open space.
We almost got him killed.
Where'd he go?
He's up on his platform. He's gonna come right back down though.
Got booped.
Oh, you got killed him. Did you kill him or did the other guy kill him?
We were both right there.
You ever been hit with a rock? Don't joke about that. I miss Harris.
Yay, two Ingram, or two purples, and they're both lower level than what I have. Someone was saying, oh, you know, like you're gonna have a whole bunch of stuff dropping that's gonna push you up, and it's like, hit yet? Sure.
Yeah.
Hey, it's there.
Who knows? Yeah. They put those in, but
I don't always notice them.
Have you been making cookies?
My wife has.
I meant in this.
Oh, in this thing?
For the Dawning, whatever, yeah.
This is my second time playing since Dawning launched.
Oh, okay.
I don't think I got the recipe yet for cookies.
Oh. More strike should probably do it for me, and then I can do anything else.
Yeah, I gotta send you this link.
Is this the hot tub?
No, this is a different one. This is a whole...
Escaped
inmates are going. You're Gattacus. We're gonna
deal with it at the source. Yeah. Then
you'll wanna take out the warden. It's just... It's going haywire. Yeah.
Prison of Elders welcomes you. Impress your warden.
Yes. There we go.
Is that Varix?
Hell no. Varix left his pet servitor behind, and the thing went nuts. Thinks it is him. It's running the whole prison through some kind of combat drills.
Is that you that's popping them off?
Yeah, trying to get these sniper rifles down and done, whatever.
We'll see, get some heavy kills of yellow bars, and you know, as I say, I'm not really worried about that anymore, because that's just not happening for me.
Alright, I think I'm finally done. I'm gonna switch off of this sniper rifle. No, thank you. Alright.
You abandoned me!
Running through.
Oh, dang it! He just caught my back corner.
Important target, Guardian. Kill or be killed.
Prime Ingram, Brendan.
Nice. I'll help you get your level up.
Cabal War.
Maybe that's one of them that they said is drops, supposed to drop every so often.
Red Legion? What have they been up to after the war?
Getting stomped? The Cabal seat of power now resides in orbit around Nessus in a giant fish.
Oh,
on the right side of wrong, does that mean you're a good guy or a bad guy?
The right side of wrong? Probably a bad guy.
Turn off.
Dismantle mines, yes. Or...
doing over there?
Yeah, I got C. I'm good. Sit there.
Quick.
Yep. Burn them down.
Treasure waits below. It calls to you, yes. Stand proud. You survived the prison. Of elders. Retreat to airlock.
What's this?
You fought. You won. Your treasure awaits.
Looks like the trickster left you a present. I always needed her. But she made me laugh. That's the backup control room, where the warden's servitor keeps his closest friends and angriest inmates. Good luck.
An old friend is here. Judgment at hand. All reinforcements.
Oh, I can't get this crit.
You're running the whispers just like I am.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Alright,
there we go.
No hostiles on the way. I'll bring the ship into transmat range.
Hey, I might be looking for someone to watch my back one of these days. To bring some major heat to a gunfight. You for hire? I'll be in touch.
To the tower?
Yeah, sure, why not? Let's see what you sent me here.
I want to install C drive so bad.
You want to install what? Oh, a solid state? Yeah.
Because I'm still flying in.
Those help. Yeah, you're not going to stop the boat, buddy. Get out of the way. Buddy. That guy is not up on the handy machinery there.
Well, the video?
Yeah.
He's just kind of like, he's trying to do two things, but he's not really doing either of them, so it just kind of keeps going on. You're like, is it gonna stop? No, it actually doesn't look like it's gonna stop anytime soon. Transfer.
What else do I have here? Oops.
Back from the hunt, I see.
Welcome, Guardian.
Thank you.
for
How do I make elixir? Birdseed baked.
Yeah, there's a. I could tell you too, because I've got the masterwork shit, whatever. Hold on, I'll tell you in a sec. So the birdseed is. Let's see. Ether Cane, Personal Touch.
I don't have Ether Cane. Oh, there's Ether Cane. Personal Touch, you said?
Yep. I'm gonna pop out real quick and head over to Mercury. I just gotta go visit Vance.
Okay.
I'll pop back on you in a sec.
And I also needed vanilla baked bread.
Vanilla baked bread. Let's see. Vanilla blades.
Vanilla blades?
For shacks, is that what you need?
Vanilla baked bread.
Vanilla baked bread. I don't think there's a vanilla baked bread. There's a gentleman's shortbread. Vanilla blades, I think you need for shacks.
Oh, vanilla blades baked. Yeah.
Yeah. That's cabal oil and what was it? Cabal oil and sharp flavor.
I don't have sharp.
You gotta get that with sword kills.
I don't.
Philosophy. Always another mile, and forever another tomorrow.
Let's check. You must have messages. Okay.
You imagine the damage he probably did to his boat, because like boats, they do not take impacts well.
Oh, God. Yeah. I wonder if it was his boat or somebody else's.
Oh, hopefully it was his. That'll make it a little less painful. Where did Hawthorne go? Well, now she's here.
Hey there.
Oh, son. Paradox. Shit. Just hop on.
You just hop on
Netflix.
Careful out there.
It's that Grizz was just chatting on
Discord.
Looks like he's looks like he's just watching Netflix though. Three more powerful enemies defeated. Should probably just do that on the shore. Or not the shore, the Dreaming City.
Don't get too distracted by the new setup, Guardian. We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same.
I'm gonna run some Crucible after this if you're interested.
Yep. That sounds good.
This war is a complicated algorithm to be
certain.
Ah, one of our brightest returns.
Just gonna deliver a cookie here and then I should be good.
Careful with that. On your way, Guardian. Work is unfinished, Guardian.
Oh, he missed in the head shots.
You good? Are you still doing stuff?
Yep. No, I'm in orbit.
Okay. Get all my crucible gear ready.
I don't even have crucible gear at the moment.
No?
Well, I'm still relearning this game.
I want...
What? Should set up my void though, since I'm working on the shotgun, kind of.
Are we jumping into quick play or competitive?
Quick play. Unless you're wanting competitive.
I still don't see. What do I need competitive for? Hand cannon kills there, but otherwise... Yeah, I mean, if we can do comp, that'd be great, because I can work on my hand cannon and stuff, but it doesn't matter to me.
Do comp.
Cool. Alright, switch around my junk here.
Thank you. isn't something you see every day.
Sorry, what was that?
Check your Discord.
Jeez. Somewhere in Asia, I bet. Be my guess. A lot of bikes. No.
I hope that's it. It's not first world.
Okay.
Flash?
Yeah.
Whoa. Ah. Behind you? By you?
Ah. Yes. Yeah, I got a rocket launcher. Whoa, what was that? The shotgun went through two of us.
No.
Insane. Two for one. Rocket launchers.
In Luna.
Ooh, we're losing. Okay. Not been keeping track of score. Right, get it better than that.
No.
Jeez.
By you?
Yeah, middle. Oh, and the heavy ammo.
Oh, I got the wrong one. Dang it! Should've looked at the picture. Yeah.
Make a little comeback here. Any eyes on
him? You guys did not like being hunted there.
5 minutes. Plenty of time to fight. Ah, I had a perfect opportunity for multi-kill with a grenade launcher. Alright. Probably pop my ult now. You run away from me.
Oh, shit.
Count him.
Oh, rip mine.
Give me the heavy ammo, come on.
Yeah, but they are also watching it.
3 minutes. It's close. You're falling behind.
Oh, guy over on the right hand side.
Yeah, I see him. Back up. Got a heavier impact hand game than I did.
Luna. That guy's leaning heavily on his Luna.
Wow, good roll.
On his Luna?
What? No, some guy hunters dodged. Yeah, dead to rights. They're right on the heavy. Hmm.
Traded.
All right, Blade Barrage. Grab the heavy. Ow. Shit. Get too aggressive.
Oh dear. Yeah.
Oh, frickin' slide shotgun. Get out of here.
It's not over.
Oh, you're gonna do it. Good timing. Good timing for a push. I'm gonna come to you, Tugan.
Sorry, I got three. Three.
Yeah.
Nobody die.
Yeah, nobody die. Coming to you. Nice.
Take it.
Remind me to bring you along the next time I feel like rolling.
Well, I did have got a 1.33. I'll take that. I'd like your 2.25, yeah, but hey, more I'll take a 1.33.
Anything over 1 is what we're looking for.
No, you want a little bit better than that, because that's also assists.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. That's your total efficiency. So it's like an assist counts as half, and then a kill counts as 1. I think that's how they worked it out.
Is there any way to see what your overall is? Is that like on a banner, like a emblem or something?
Your overall KD?
Yeah.
Yeah, the crucible one.
Let's see.
Forever.
Sure. 1.43 overall.
All right.
It's not terrible. It's probably taking a huge hit because I've been trying to do this freaking hand cannon shit. It's not my preferred method to get that close. I'm more of like a pulser scout rifle kind of guy.
Are you running double hand cannon? Just
No, I'm running shoddy hand cannon.
So you're getting really like close.
If you're not running it. Yeah.
I got a pulse with outlaw and full auto trig.
Oh, nice. Pyro camo, what is that? Actually, where is this? Huh. See how much more do I have on this? 72%. Oh.
What for? How many is it? Kills, basically.
Yeah, the pain and guilt quest step. I think it's for Luna.
Have to get. Does that go up and down or just up?
Hand cannons. No, just up. But it's so slow. I think it's like 300 kills or something like that.
Mm.
Last game was actually pretty good because I was using Crimson most of the time.
survival. Your ghost has limited power. Survive at all costs.
This might be rough. Stick together.
No, oh, shotgun.
Shit. Yeah. Oh my god.
I called it.
You did. I had mine out. I thought I had him. He got it a split second before me.
1 minute left. The enemy is out of second chances. No lives left on either side. I'm on the edge of my seat.
Boop, boop, boop. Shit.
I love you. One enemy left.
Can you go out the other side? Oh no.
There we go.
He was heading for it, and I think he just knew he was like, oh, this is done.
Yeah. It's just whoever got that last kill with the rocket launcher, it's hilarious.
That was him. Or one of our buddies there.
Do it.
SMG, baby. Don't know how to use it, but we're shooting with it.
Shoot.
Oh, that Telesto.
Someone's running Telesto, yeah.
Three lives left.
Telesto is the besto. Back around. Oh, I think our buddies went Orchestrator on them.
One opponent remains.
See, gotta be over on the other side.
He's here.
They're on you guys? He's not here.
There you go. I got him. Boots guy, really killing it.
This is KDA, look.
It was like 4 something. Avenge me.
I got you.
Ooh.
Nope.
Got him. Nice. Destroy them. I distract him.
Three lives left.
There's 2 more.
One enemy left. 1 minute left. The enemy is out of second chances. This is amazing! Strength in numbers!
Whew. Oh, you got that kill?
Yeah, I got it.
That was mine!
Hey, I need pulse rifle kills, boy!
You have them where you want.
I'm gonna pop my ult here, probably.
These poor guys, this is not even close.
No, it's not.
Okay.
Oh, they got me. You guys are killing them all as I was trying to get the super kills.
Iron Limit just like... Oh, that was dirty, dirty, dirty. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4 orbs. He needs 4 orbs for us. Hey, I can't find them, guys. Stop killing them so fast. Okay. Is there two on the left? He's just like, okay, I'm done.
Yeah, done. Oh, that was a shellacking.
Let's not go against our teammates here.
Yeah, right?
I had a 3... 3.6 was our lowest efficiency.
I dropped a 3.5, but yeah. That was pretty badass.
Looking at a picture of one of those big cranes, but someone must have cheaped out on the metal for the horizontal bars and not put enough support structure in, because the crane, like, halfway out, it just bent down, so it's almost touching the ground.
Oof.
Like, well, that's not going to carry a pound anymore.
Nope. We want to run one more?
Sure. Keep forgetting that you gotta tell it that you're going into another match, bumping you out in case you didn't want to play again.
Yeah, it's crazy which ones, like, don't do that and which ones do. It's like, at least be consistent.
Orientation for my pulse rifle is at 49%.
There you go.
Shock and denial is at 8 out of 10. I'm watching one of those attractions at the amusement park, and it's like you're on a big slingshot almost, and it's but it's like a big swing. It pulls you all the way to the left side, and you're like way up there, and then it releases, and you kind of like plummet down, and you pendulum back and forth. But the guy's safety harness fails as he's going down, no. And he's just caught by his feet. And he has to swing back and forth by his feet. Oh, and you see this guy that's like next in line, he's like looking at this, he's like, I don't want that one. You know, he's just kind of like, I don't think I want to be up there right now.
Oh my god.
I know, I'd love
to. I gotta send you this, I just saw too. I don't know why this makes me laugh, just the innocence of it, but...
Well, I'd love to be, like, standing there looking at my wife, like, can we go? Can we go? what's the dude in the back of that picture you sent?
It's a video, it's like a GIF or whatever.
Here they come. Defend the charges or eliminate all opponents.
Oh, he just took her out.
There's a lot coming my way.
Oh, shoot. I had the wrong gun on. I thought I had my pulse.
Oh, on my body there's two. They're reviving them right there. Thank you, teammate.
I threw the grenade in.
There you go. I took two out and then... It's funny.
The grenade just pushed them nicely away.
Set the charges or defeat all hostiles.
I'm going to temple. Okay. I'm setting if you can shoot.
Now hold the line. Oh, behind. Oh, shotgun.
Same. Both sides.
Shotgun
both sides.
On the outside. Oh, you're down too. Okay. Oh no, you come around.
Oh shoot.
One enemy left. One on one.
They're not defusing.
Well, no, it's only one on one.
It's not defusing. Even if he kills him, he's not gonna. There we go.
It pauses if he kills it in time and he starts to defuse it. I believe it pauses it to ensure that he's got it actually under control.
Really? I thought it was even if you could still run out of time.
I think that's the way it used to be, but I think they've since changed it.
Interesting.
But like, my information can be also out of date, so don't.
One.
Oh. There, temple.
Should be able to clear this. Wow, he killed me. Jesus. Someone defuse.
Done.
God, I almost had him. He had one sliver of health left, and he's shocking me in the face. I'm going to temple again.
Be careful, they're gonna be watching.
Yeah, they're coming in. Yeah, I'm gonna flank around and get a better position.
Oh!
Ah, died. Shit.
I was just coming in to give you some support and that did not work. Oh!
And they all ran in there.
Yeah, we down. Can't be doing it flawlessly.
Defend those charges, or fight to the bitter end.
Ooh. I'm going keyhole. Oh, shit behind. Shit. I got one. On my body, there's two.
Ah!
In the corner there.
Fudge.
Nice. Oh, dude. That was not smart, DJ.
They can't win if they're dead. Detonate those charges. Nothing else matters.
Alright, you guys should be able to take care of one.
Yeah, I'm watching the... Oh, two.
And he revived.
But he's not gonna get here in time to defuse it.
Them.
Guardian down. Oh, he popped it all.
It's so bull. If I'm hitting him, he shouldn't be able to just go, oh no, I'm being hit, and kill. Like, I don't like that super.
Yeah, I mean, did you get with Nova Warp?
Yeah. Like, but I was in my Night Stalker, so I thought I should have won if I hit him twice, and you still can't kill him.
Yeah, he, I shotgunned him to the face, and then meleeed him, and he still killed me. Alright.
Oh, hello.
Ow, frick.
All up to you now.
Oh, no. Ah.
Yeah, right.
That was unfortunate.
Match point. Hold them off, and victory is yours.
My son that was bussing, wife's like, oh, he's gonna sleep in our bed tonight. Yeah, sure. They never want to sleep in our bed. And yeah, sure enough, 2 minutes ago, she messaged me that he decided to go sleep in his bed. Yeah, no duh. I tell you, it's not gonna work.
God!
I apologize, I'm playing horribly. Hit.
That's alright, I'm not playing great this round either, but...
I'm not good with this.
We need to get a couple of revives here.
Where are you guys? Yeah, but they're on you guys. Dang it!
Yeah, just... Yeah, running a full team right now. Oh, behind you. Yeah.
They're running a full team? I see two that have the same clan thing.
I was just saying that they had all four.
Oh, up. They had all four up. Yeah.
Match point. Yeah. Alright. Just gonna stick together. Where are we going? Keyhole, we going keyhole.
There's not. Oh, shit. It does that.
Nope. I could have had two revives there, but. Yours is the pale horse, Guardian. All right. Well.
On the left. Nice. One left. Oh, DJ just in time there.
That was close. Jeez. All right, on that. Good win. I'm gonna call it a night.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
That was good. All right, man. I'll catch you around.
Yep. .50 on that game. Ouch. A whole bunch of triumphs done.
Reorganize my inventory.
Checking now. Bye.
Eververse trades in goods we feel enhance a Guardian's journey.
Fine.
Nice to have Fenchurch back, or at least as back as an absentee adventurer can be when he's never here.
Name Guardian. Let's check. You must have messages. Not possible. Hi again.
It's nice to have Fenchurch back. Or at least as back as an absentee adventurer can be when he's never here.
Oh dear, it broke.
Where are we at with that quest line?
Eververse trades in goods we feel enhance a Guardian's journey.
Do one, play one more match?
Anything for you?
So then I opened the crate. Needless to say, I sent the whole shipment back to Fenchurch.
Why is it not moving?
Guardian? Eververse has a lot to offer.
Guardian?
I have the stuff for.
Sure.
Anything for you?
Rhythmic physical expressions won't win a fight, but they feel good. And feeling good is better than not enough time. Wanna take a look, Guardian? Eververse has a lot to offer.
Yeah. Oui. Oh.